Coming up next on the 24-hour All Kitten Cuties channel, the kitty catnip caper. Cute with a side of cuddly.
Aw, we need a kitty. Just look at that fuzzy-wuzzy little cutie. Let's ask Mom and Dad tomorrow.
Oh, change the channel already. It's been 2 hours of nothing but cats.
Seriously, that scene with the hairballs? Ugh.
Oh, come on, guys. Riley loves kittens. She's been waiting for this marathon all week.
Don't look now, but she's not watching. She's falling.
Asleep!
What was that?
What? Who changed the...
Don't look at me. Riley dropped the remote.
I can still hear the horror.
Wait, it stopped.
Oh, good. See? Nothing to worry about.
But Riley saw those scary things and heard their hideous growls. What if...
It was just a tiny microsecond between awake and asleep. Nothing to worry about. And besides, if something had gone wrong, there'd be complete terror with lights flashing and sirens blaring and...
I've never seen that light flash before. What does it mean, you guys?
I'll check the mine manuals. Usually a new light's a sign of impending disaster.
What? It can't be that bad. We've handled much worse.
I found something. Flashing crimson diode indicates subconscious breach in imagination land. That sounds bad.
Sounds bad? It looks bad! Joy, you have to fix this before Riley wakes up, or she'll be plagued by nightmares all day, all week, maybe her whole life! Get a hold of yourself!
Pierre's right. We don't know what damage this is going to cause.
Everybody just calm down. All this means is that we have to get down there and fix it. Who's with me?
Are you crazy? How are you going to get out there? Riley's asleep, so the train of thought is out of service.
Looks like we have a volunteer. And to answer your question, we'll take the recall, too.
Oh, no. You'll never get me.
See? That wasn't so bad. We'll have this fixed in no time.
Fixed? Look at this place. If that isn't proof that unending kittens on parade is bad for Riley's mental well-being, I don't know what is. The more I look at the place, the angrier I get. It's a mess. Imagination Land will be a cinch, starting with these balloons. I love the way they pop!
Thank you. Imagination Land will be a cinch, starting with these balloons. I love the way they pop!
Thank you.
someone is not doing their job. Memories belong in long term. In you go. What is going on around here? Is the circus in town?
Thank you.
big deal. I could do that too if I was pointed in the right direction. About any acting. Is that it? Well, time to head back.
We'd never see you again.
That's my birthday wish every year.
Okay, everyone. We went to Imagination Land, but unfortunately, we didn't get very far. Something blocked our path, so we've got to figure a way to get past it.
Maybe I can help. I've been doing some research.
Research? Good for you, Sadness. What do we do?
According to this, we can manipulate the delivery tubes using the memory matrix.
Hey, that's great! Where is it?
Right behind you.
Oh, so that's what that thingy is called.
Okay, how does it work?
We need to turn it on, but we can't do that from here. The switch is out there.
Oh, great. Another field trip?
That's right, because the sooner we get this running, the sooner we can all go back to Imagination Land.
Wait, I don't have to go, do I?
It'll be good for you. You can face your fear, and learn something about yourself.
Yeah, like this lesson. Pain equals growth. Thank you.